Iceland luxury raspberry and pistachio laid pavlova. This is a serving suggestion, apparently. So let's see what it's like inside. So is it going to be as good as the picture? It's frozen, and you have to let it defrost in 3.5 hours. See what it looks like. That does look rather delish. So it says on the side, on one of the sides, hang on a minute, where is it? There it is. It says, a laid meringue dessert with, oh, I should do this like in a posh accent, shouldn't I, since it's supposed to be luxury. Luxury. A laid meringue dessert with layers of sweet lemon, British whipped cream and raspberry sauce. Topped with heritage raspberries and sprinkled with pistachios. Not for everyone else. A laid meringue dessert with layers of sweetened lemon, British whipped cream and raspberry sauce, topped with heritage raspberries and sprinkled with pistachios. Ooh, my word, this sounds delish! Look at it! Look at that. I'm not going to eat it all. I mean, it is meant to be for 8 people. But I've got to have a try of this. I love Iceland's desserts. And at Christmas time, there's always so many. But when I saw this one, I thought, I have to give this a whirl. Okay, I've got to cut into this now. So what I'm going to do is put it back in the box to stop myself from eating it all. Because otherwise, I really would. I mean, I could easily chew through this quite happily. Oh, look at that. I think that's a normal amount. Is that a normal amount to eat? I think it is. So, put that on my plate there. Oh, the urge to lick this knife right now. And so, I'm just going to leave that knife on there. I'm going to put this back in the box. Look how good I'm being. Look how good I am being. Long-term subscribers will know that I could quite easily have... I haven't even tried it yet and... Right, I'm going to put it in the fridge. And you'll actually hear the fridge being closed. And I'm not just making the sound effect. I'm up in the fridge. Putting it in the fridge. Closing the fridge door. There you go. Oh, look, I'm going to be all posh and eat it with a fork. Look, since it is meant to be luxury. That's what this tastes like. I knew it was going to be good. Right, the cream is lovely and soft. Raspberries are nice and tart. I love the word tart. The meringue is nice and crispy. And I've not had any pistachio nuts yet, but... It really does have a nice, luxurious feel to it. Let's get some of these pistachio nuts. Pistachio nuts have a nice different texture. The corner that I've got, you can't taste them too much because there's not many on it. But it's really nice and light and frothy. But at the same time has a nice dense feeling in your mouth, so that it really feels like you're eating something substantial but just melts away. It's gorgeous. I'm really glad I'm going to cut a bit off, because otherwise I could have happily have eaten the entire lot. And it would be very easy to do so for anyone, I think. This is so nice. The cream's nice and sweet as well. So even though it's been frozen, it does have a really nice taste to it, so it's not like you've just, yeah, I mean, the meringue's nice and crispy still. It's absolutely gorgeous. It doesn't taste like it's frozen.
Hopefully you can hear the crispiness. Mmm, absolutely delicious. So glad I bought that. Well, I've forgotten how much I paid for it, so I've put the price in the caption. So now you know. Absolutely delicious. It's definitely worth it. Mmm. Shouldn't lick this knife because it's very sharp. So that's why I used my fork. Mmm. That's all I can say. Absolutely gorgeous. Give it a whirl if you're going to Iceland or if you get it ordered online. Because I didn't carry mine home, I had it ordered. And it was in good condition, you know, it hadn't been shook about. Anyway, thanks for watching, please grass. Mm. Oh. If it wasn't so disgusting, and I do have table manners, I'd lick the plate, but I'm not going to lick the plate. I'm going to be decent and use the fork. Mm. Oh, very good. It's grass, bye.